It's all about cuff placement, because if it isn't positioned correctly, you're not going to get accurate results from your blood pressure monitor. So here is the best way to put your blood pressure cuff on. I always tell patients, first, just put it on here. Put your arm out straight, all right, palm facing up. Next, we're going to pull our cuff up just onto the bicep, and we're basically going to put it two fingers above where your elbow bends, all right? And then notice this white dot, okay? All of our A&D Medical blood pressure monitors have this white dot. This should be aligned with your middle finger. And I'm gonna close it just so it's tight enough so I can just about fit two fingers in there, all right? We need it to be nice and snug. That is the correct position now. Now, I just wanna tell you about a common mistake that I see a lot of patients making, and I've seen it quite often, but quite often I see patients putting on their blood pressure monitor the wrong way around, okay? So remember, this white dot should always be facing down, but if you're ever doing, you know, closing your blood pressure cuff like this and your hose is running upwards, for example, and this white dot is up here, this is incorrect, right? It's going to give us massively wrong readings. Most of our blood pressure monitors here at A&D Medical have what we call advanced cuff fit detection, all right? So the monitor is able to realize if it's not fitting properly your blood pressure cuff. And this symbol is going to pop up on screen to basically indicate that there's something just not right about this fit. And again, the beauty of this is it's going to make sure that we're getting accurate readings every time. A&D Medical, discover precision.